people, this is Sharpino here, welcoming you guys to episode number 20 of the Pokémon Y Zelda Egglocke. If you guys are excited for this episode, and of course you bring up with the Sharp Squad, make sure you hit the like button down below for us, because as always, your support is greatly appreciated. I'm okay now. Just so excited for this episode. In the last episode, you guys, we lost another Pokemon! Can we go through an episode without losing a Pokemon, please? The last three episodes, we've lost a Pokemon every episode. Can we not do this, please? Can we not? So this episode, we're going to take on the Fairy-type Gym Leader. Let's do this. Six Gym Leader, no one else saving. I trained up Snorlax level 37, so it would be in line with everyone else. So we do have Chunk the Snorlax, Box Ghost the Frillish. Actually, we might as well rearrange the moves on here, because you know, they're bad moves. We have Harold Girafferig. That sounds good, right? We have Haggis the Roserade. Sierra the Oxbring! We have the Will-O-Wisping Flames the Flareon, and that is our team for this episode. So without further ado, let this episode begin. So in the last couple of episodes we've been discussing favourite games on different consoles, but I want to ask you people, what is your favourite Nintendo Wii game? So we've gone through the GameCube, we haven't even gone through the GameCube, that might be the next episode. But this episode, what is your favourite Nintendo Wii game and why? Honestly, on the Wii, I absolutely loved, obviously, Wii Sports. Mario Kart was actually pretty awesome on the Wii. What else? I like Pokemon Revolution. That was Battle Revolution. That was pretty awesome. But as far as something that is non-Pokemon related, let us see. Let me think about that one, because I mean I do have a few good ones. I wouldn't say Tenkaichi. Tenkaichi was really a very difficult game to try to do with emotion sensing controlling. That's just no. I'm trying to think. Good Wii games. I'll get back to you guys when I think of a good answer. But yeah, I mean, Super Mario Galaxy 2 was actually pretty awesome. A good one player game. Mirror Shot. Well, it's a good thing we did that. Let's go ahead now and swap out into Flames. Flames would be good against this Clefki. Mirror Shot. And now the Clefki is asleep. Who would have thought that? Who could have predicted that? Fire Fang. Fire Fang attack. I don't care that Clefki. Be gone from me! Actually, I wouldn't mind seeing a fairy water type, because I actually like Azuma. What am I thinking? Jesus Christ. Let's go for a Fire Fang. Curly, I got. Oh, I got a crit! Oh, the crit! Oh, the crit! Ramble. Tonight? No. Okay, let's go for a Fire Fang. That was another critical hit! Good god, we are ladies green! Whoa! Holy fuck, Gramble, calm down! Jesus! So I swap out, so I headbutt does nothing! Let's go for a surf. Down goes the Gramble! Gramble, Gramble, Gramble. He's Gramble. And we defeated the Fuse Red Egg Girl! Hey! And we get some more Rippin! Hey! Love me some Rippays! Rippays! Pay the Piper! Pay the winner! 10 rupees, bitch! So let's continue facing all these Fuse Red Egg Girls to get some rupees, because I love me some rupees. I love me some rupees. This isn't freaking Oriental, okay? I mean, I know Fuse Red is supposed to be. That's a Slurpuff!
Slurpuff.
I still don't know why Slurpuff just looks very derpy to me. If they kept his tongue inside, it actually wouldn't be too bad for Pokemon. Holy fuck, it's level 40. Jesus fuck. 45 does 27. Honestly, Slurpuff would not be so bad looking if it was had its tongue inside. That is 30 damage. And there's a paralysis! Ooh, hot damn, this is my jam. No! I thank God. I mixed around the moons, I kinda forgot. Chipway's over there. Chipway's over there. And down goes the Slurpuff. Slurpuff. And with that victory, Kendrabees goes the victor. Let's keep going, looking around for. We're here. Well, we're kind of here. I wasn't kind of expecting to be here, but we're here, so we might as well. Oh, how cute.
If it isn't a young trainer. Sir, you fluttered all the way through the gym, fluttering down to me on a fortunate wind. Then I suppose you have earned yourself the right to a battle as reward for your efforts. I am Valerie, who leads the fairy type gym.
Let me get this straight. A fairy type, the new type gets a gym, but a dark type can't get a gym. What the fuck, Game Freak? Come on, get your head out of your ass.
I hope your visit will prove entertaining. The elusive fairy types may appear frail as a green and delicate as a blue, but they are strong.
So here we go, gym battle number 6 against Valerie. Let's do this, people. Marwell's the first one up. Oh, for fuck's sake. Go, Chuck! Well, really, Snorlax can't really do much with this Marwell, so we're gonna go ahead and swap out into Flames. And freaking Marwell's level 38, so these Pokemon are around the 40s. We are under level. Crunch. Oh boy. Come on, Flames, you got this, you got this. Ah! Ah! Jesus, fuck, I forgot to heal. Woo! So there goes the first heal of this battle. Fuck's sake. Honestly, people. Honestly. Fanta, you know what? I would rather you do that than Crunch. Like, fuck off. Alright, let's go for some. Let's go for Will-O-Wisp actually. Will-O-Wisp will do us some death. You know what? You want Iron Defense? Go for it. I have nothing against that. I'm just gonna Will-O-Wisp you right here. So now you can't do nothing to us. Let's go for a Fire Fang. Bless me. And that Fire Fang's doing absolutely nothing, but with the burn of the Fire Fang, we are whittling down his Marwell bit by bit, inch by inch. And that does nothing! Please don't tell me you're gonna go for a full restore. Just go with Hyper Potions. I'm going Hyper Potions. Thank you. We go with Hyper Potions. Well, the burn stays, and the defense stays, but just the HP gets risen back up. There we go, we are whittling down this Marwile bit by bit, bit by bit. 46, 27, that's 19. So, I think we can live one more Crunch, unless this Marwile does go for the heal this turn. So let's go ahead and go for another Fire Fang. Hypoo! Another Hyper Potion, that's the second one, that's the last one she gets. So, this Marwile, once it goes, she has no other recovery at all. So let's keep going with these Fire Fangs here. Crunch. We livin'! Alright, so now I think we're gonna swap back into Snorlax because this Marwell is about to bite the dust and I don't trust. I want to use my second heal right now. Right now doesn't seem very useful. Thank you. Thank you. So what I was going to try to do was, in this turn, get up one turn of Amnesia. Because if we can set up Amnesia, I think it walls the last two Pokemon, which is, I think, Sylveon and something else. Oh, Mr. Mime, that's what it is. So down goes Marwile. So I reach level 38.
Great!
And Flame reached level 38. Awesome. Next, Mr. Mime. Level 39. So we've got plus 2 special defense. We're going to go for another Amnesia. Just going to go for Reflect, so that's kind of unfortunate. But we're going to get up another special defensive layer times 2. So then we're at plus 4, Spidef. Go for one more. And he wants to wait to turn and go to Ice Cream. That's fine by me. That is absolutely fine by me. We are now plus 6 special defense. Let's go for that Yawn. Does nothing. Does nothing! You ain't doing shit! You're nothing! Let's go for a Body Slam. Let's see if we can get that Paralysis, like we always do when we don't want to. And now it's asleep. Okay, so this works out just nicely for us. So we're going to keep going for Body Slams. Hopefully the Reflect will wear off while he's asleep so he can't set it up again. There you go! There you go! Wake up, Psychic. And down goes Mr. Mime. Down he goes. And Life Screen goes on. Next is Sylveon. Now, like I said, this Sylveon should not be able to do much. So we're going to use our second heal for this battle on Chunk. Charm. Oh, for the love of God, do not be this bitch. I swear to fucking God. I swear to fucking God. Yeah, that does nothing. But you charmed me, fuck you. There we go, we have the Paralysis. Eat a dick. Eat a big, fat, floppy, freaking Snorlax dick. Which, funny enough, it's a male, but you don't see it, so... Where is it, dick? Good question. Go for a Body Slam again. Even though we are charmed, we should have this. So we're beating it down. Oh yes! Wait, that's VU. I'm thinking of something else. I will say I did like Wii Sports on golf. I don't know why, even bowling too. I hate bowling, not bowling, boxing. Boxing, you're flailing your arms like a spastic. Yeah. Fuck that, now fuck that bullshit, I'm not doing that. No, fuck that. But, with this Body Slam, Chunk takes this trophy and ends the fairy type gym. And that, my friends, is another 30 rupees for us. Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker.
Yes, that was a fine battle. I shall reward you for this great victory. This is the fairy match. It is yours now. Its beauty is captivating, is it not? Ah, do forgive me. I was so captivated, I forgot that for a moment that it is yours.
Yeah, because that's why you wanted to hold it. Mm-hmm. And with that, the sixth gym badge has been acquired. The fairy badge. The worst badge of them all.
This captivating fairy badge will endear any Pokemon up to level 80. Yes, even those Pokemon who may receive a punish for their being. I will also wish you to award you with this DM. Please consider it a personal gift from me, not simply the winnings of a battle.
It is Dazzling Gleam. And I actually just remembered, Roserade can actually learn Dazzling Gleam, so that actually works out very well for us.
Oh, my, what a curious feeling. I care if you recall the longer which room is contained with that gem. I hope you like to hear me. My designs are said to be rather mystifying. Do you agree with that? I've always wanted to be a Pokemon, you see. That design is my inspiration in what I try to achieve by designing. And yet, the only time I feel I am truly one with Pokemon is when we are embroiled in desperate battle. I wonder what that is. Could it be? Never mind. There's nothing cool, Trainer.
She's crazy! She wants to be a Pokémon! So, we have defeated the 6th gym battle. Woot! Alright, let's go! Hi, Sharpino. Who the hell is that? Oh, these two.
Hey, that's the Fairy Bird! It's so cute and sparkly! Know what? We're gonna go tour the Pokéball Factory! Come with us!
I'm interested in Pokéballs because they're used to catch Pokémon. Put it another way, I'm utterly fascinated by them. Well, I do too. My favourite Pokéball being the Heavy Ball. And the reason why I love the Heavy Ball is because of what it does. It catches heavy Pokémon. And what are heavy Pokémon mostly? Legendaries! So when the Ultra Ball really fails, you can rely on the Heavy Ball. Because it helps catch things like the Regis, and the Dialga and Palkia, and, you know, all those heavy ones. So let's go ahead and head over to the Pokéball Center.
How vexing! He won't let us inside the Pokéball Factory.
Yes, and you'll see! I'll go talk to him again!
Shauna, wait!
Hi guys!
Did Johnny and Trebs go running off just now? What's the deal?
We were supposed to meet here. Did something happen?
Eek! Get away from me, you creepo!
Johnny, wait!
Stop!
What's going on?
Well, I guess I'll go help them. Team Flare, there might be something going on inside. Let's check out while the guard's gone. Agreed. Well, first off, let's go ahead and get these hidden items that I know are just around here. There's a Pokeball somewhere.
There's one.
Well, that really wasn't the one I was going for. There's, I know there's a Pokeball in each maze. So, just doing a maze, you know, the rat race. Max Elder, okay, I can deal with that. That actually would be helpful. Now I've got one more maze to go around over here. There we go. And then a Max Revive, which is just money! Let's go inside though. Oh wait, do we get our Pokemon? We did. Okay, let's let the box guys take care of it from here. I'm pretty sure we should be good.
Can't that idiot out handle guard duty?
So sorry, but we're not offering tours right now. That red suit means you remember Team Flare, right? Did you have to take a part-time job at Pokeball Factory to pay for that ugly suit?
What? How dare you take my Team Flare? Mighty Eater, get him!
Leave this to me. You go ahead.
With pleasure.
I'm a nameless Team Flare gun. I'm here to make a name for myself. And somehow that line of conversation leads to a battle. I don't even understand this group. Toxicroak!
Go! Box goes!
Level 37.
Ooh.
Venoshock.
Will-O-Wisp.
Actually, I didn't check one thing. I'm pretty sure that that is a dry skin Toxicroak, but I just need to check something. So, if it has anticipation, it will shut up. If it doesn't, nothing will happen. So, let me just check. So, yeah, that's a dry skin. So, this is pretty bad for us. Because we can't use any water type moves. Let's go for an ominous wind.
Get all the boosts! Turn up for what? God damn! Great job, Box Ghost!
So with that boost, it looks like one more ominous wind will be enough to get the kill on Toxicroak.
There we go. Nice job, freaking Box Ghost. Way to go.
Level 38, googity god damn! Great job, Boss Ghost. And with that little Team Flagrunt taken care of, this is what I love about versing Team Flagrunt in here. Basically, versing Team Flagrunt means you get a lot of rupees. Absolutely, I'm smiling, I'm happy as punch. I'm proud as punch. But let's go ahead and just go deeper and deeper. When I beat you, tears will fall from your eyes, like Pokeballs rolling down a conveyor. Also, very nice analogy, but it's not gonna happen. Goose, my piano! Goose, the box, Goose! Let's bring in Sierra! I'm expecting either Swagger or Assurance. Sure, okay. Let's go for a spark. Spark it up! Paralysis! Nice! Paralysis! Nice! Luxray! How do you speak? Wait a second! Is there a price to freaking Mighty Enna? Hold the fuck up! Quick Feet and Intimidate. Oh, so it must be Quick Feet. That's what it is. God damn, I'm thinking, what the fuck? How did oh my god. It must be Quick Feet, which is why the Paralysis Axe did more damage to us than good. Heal up.
Let's go for a spark.
Oh wait, what? Oh no. Oh no! Thank God! Jesus! Hit this Thunderbolt! Come on now! What the fuck?! Jesus! It's like my Quilava all over again. I lose Quilava because it's hit himself in confusion. He hit himself 3 times in confusion. What the fuck? You piece of shit. Yeah, that has to be Quick Feet for sure. Oh great, and this dick bag's back, great, and just when we lost our answers for it, great, you fucking dick bag. Oh. Please break through, thank you, God. And once again, we are on par with our one Pokemon death per episode. Fuck this shit! Jesus, fuck! Every fucking time! Honestly, just fuck off! You cuntbag! I just wanna get out of here. Hopefully I can. Oh yeah, I forgot to give ourselves 10 rupees after the win. Okay, so it looks like we can't leave now, great. Oh wait, if I turn this the other way... Oh great, I actually can't get out of here, great. Alright, so I think I'm gonna really just, I'm just gonna heal up here and just rebuild another Pokemon to join our team here because I'm just so over the bullshit. I really am. I just fucking hate bullshit like this. I really do. Ninth death. Great. Let's go ahead and pick another Pokemon. Now. What Pokemon should I choose? We haven't had a ground type, so I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna add Marowak to the team here.
Marowak.
So, I'll go ahead and train everyone up to level 40, because these Pokemon are getting absolutely ridiculous with us. They really are. So I'm gonna train up to level 40, and we'll come back and to finish off the Pokeball Factory in the next episode. So, I will say, thank you very much for enjoying this episode. If you guys enjoyed this episode, go ahead and leave a like down below, because as always, your support is greatly appreciated. And like I said, next episode we'll go ahead and do the Pokeball Factory. I'm just annoyed because just confusion hacks. Like, fuck, come on. Like, Quilava himself 4 times in my Heart Gold beam lock, 4 times to kill itself. Luxray hits himself 3 times in a row to hit himself with confusion. And I'm very aggravated by that. Like, it's annoying. Confusion hacks. So, until the next time I see you guys, stay safe, stay sharp, and I'll catch you guys all next time. Later.